Shaolin-san is the popular Japanese instrument by me. It's a map of the country, looks like Japan. And the perks of Japanese music, it's really, it sort of sounds like guitar, but it sounds really traditional, like Japan. And for most Japanese music, the traditional music can be divided in different ways. And second, the music came from China and Korea, and they probably borrow like type of the music from other instruments. And history is that classical music was played in the royal court. Now that you have the blue letters, you can click on this link and listen to it.
Should I click or go on?
Click.
Press on that.
Just go on. This is an instrument from the Japanese tradition instrument taking a shamisen. And koto, it looks like a kayagan, but they have lesser strings, but it's delivered to high school students, which is really rich. And biwa looks like violin, but it's much more longer. And shou, it's the instrument that makes you sound like heaven. And okoa, it's the instrument that has legs. And koto sukuni is the instrument that has like wings. Construction. Shamisen is a square shaped instrument, but it has long neck, and mostly it's made out of dog or cat skin. And if you have like expensive shamisen, the spot of the cat can be shown. Rolls of guitar. Shamisen is played in kabuki theater. And it can be here in music drama, Japanese drama. Yeah, these are the examples. Contrast to Korean music is Korean music has much. They're likely the same, but their shamisen was played in instrument like koto, but it was really similar to Korean traditional music. And they are usually slower and they have more narrating